Welcome back. 24 and a half days till 1.0 releases. Well, this base will not build itself, ladies and gents, so we are hopping back in. Hey, almost exactly 24 hours since we left. So we'll see if we can't get another wall done here. See the finish line, you know? The logs are just getting harder and harder to get in. I think we'll put Kelvin on some stones. We can run around and get some ropes. I want to duplicate what I was doing with those spear traps on the other side, where I have them shooting at a wall so I can get my spears back. I think I'd like to use those in the front of the base somehow. It'd be fun to see enemies get hit with spears repeatedly. Where am I? Oh. Look, these guys like to... Nobody got up here. They just spawned up here. Can't imagine they did. I guess they could have. Oh boy. What set that off? Gotta get our free food. Good. Got all these deer coming. All right, what's Kelvin doing? Mm-hmm. All right, Kelvin. Uh-oh. All right. There we go. Really? Loading up on these ropes. So I think having these traps done make quite a difference if we get raided again. Hey. Yeah, one of these updates, they just like drastically increased how much stone was over here. Made my life super easy. Ready? So go get one of those carts. Yep. We'll take this one. Nice. Thank you. I'll take that. We're going to be in good shape real quick over here. Forgot what I was doing. Actually, let's place... Yes. See, if they gave us that blueprint tool, I could just build one section of this wall and duplicate it. That would be amazing, I think. Bad. There's quite a bit of rocks around here. But we don't want to be doing this in the wintertime. out of logs, huh? Should be enough to get the edges. Yeah, I do think so. All right. Yeah. All right, we just got a ton of rocks, so. Not much commentary for you guys, unfortunately. We're just picking up our beloved rocks and sending them home. It's relaxing. Not much to think about. It's like a jigsaw puzzle or something. I'm interested what will change with the 1.0 release. Will they bring in more Timmy? We don't know. So nobody's getting in there. Sick wall. Bro. Sleep and save. Day 303. It's pretty wild. Give me some wires. Not sure how much we got, but we'll take it. Heyo, breakfast. Sir. Oh, don't eat that. That's gross, bro. Yeah, so you gotta put a sear on it. Nice little supply of cloth stacked up too, huh? Yep. Get a little variety. Oh, where do I need a vodka bottle? Very good. Here we got some rabbits, we got some deer. I've been over here to get sticks. Send some stones back to home. Get this wall done. Huh? Drink some of this slime here with a dead body laying in it. Should be fine. Yeah, that's fine. Very good. Yeah. You're gonna get hit by accident and hang in there. Alrighty. Oh my gosh, is that winter? I thought I saw snow flurries for a second. All right, we're gonna go put Kelvin on logs because he's exhausted the stones. I think he's even stealing our own logs for stones. I could see others closer there, but he's still being weird, so let's get him. Because we definitely still need logs. Got a mushroom I didn't have. Am I out of batteries? Yes, I am. So I guess we're gonna go get Solemnite and all that stuff. Nice. It's hard to do. I mean, honestly. I'll show you how to get to the battery base. I think I'm good, actually. Can set our ropes down just in case we pick some up. But what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to take the hang glider to the ropes. And then to the battery base. And then we'll fly home. There's hang glider number one. Glider number two. Very good. Dive bomb one more time here. Oh, yeah. I do think that on my next playthrough, I'm probably going to build somewhere near here in the first place. Just because this playthrough definitely confirmed that ropes are the most important resource on hard survival. Bar none. And there's... It's easy enough to go to the 3D printer to get arrows, honestly. That wasn't even much of a problem. I forgot that there's a... I remember, we're just going to the batteries. Bro, I'm gonna take that and go. No, no, no. Ugh. It's pretty dumb. The space has been amazing. So effective and cheap. We built the whole thing in like 2 days. Who's that? Yeah, they're over there, all right. But they know better than to come over here, it seems like. I wish they would, though. Anyway. Uh-huh. Get some saves in. We're at 45 minutes already, so keep that in mind. Eat. Well, we got a serious dent in the defenses, though. And the temporary spikes have honestly worked great. Nobody's been in there breaking everything constantly, you know? Just like when the armsies and stuff come right now, you know. Definitely makes me nervous. I definitely think this is the fastest, cheapest way to build, like, an indestructible base. It's not, you know, it still takes probably like 10 or 15 in-game days, something like that. But it gives you the maximum interior space. Being a 5x5. And I think 3 stories is what you need so that they can't jump up there. We'll test it. We will test it. But even one would be effective. good to me. So our front is pretty well covered here. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Like a dozen floor traps. 5 hokey pokies. A bunch of... You know, 3 or 4 on the side. Several fire traps. I think there might be room to squeeze one right. There. So we'll go to chat. Here, I really don't know if you can fit one. That's about as good as we can get that. Bro. Here come some babies. Alrighty. You like that? Oh, interesting. That's silly. Did I stash some ropes before I ran out? Let's throw those in.
wildfire. Jeez. How can I set off the trap? Let me in. Oh, nice, we got visitors. I think. I heard something. Yeah, there's Virginia. Yeah, I like the idea of her being able to come up on here. Three ribs, five vodkas. Very easy to grab next time. Sure, we'll take it. We're at an hour. It's a good place to stop. We got full stats, and it's early in the morning, so it's a great place to pick up next time. We'll do this, before we go. Right there, ready to go for next time. And how in the world?
Mm-hmm.
I'll pick up all those other logs I threw over here. Oh. Theoretically, he would. Nice. Okay.
Oh, yeah. That's a huge upgrade right there. Something we can put our upgrade stuff on. Yes. I almost burnt myself. Still in a good spot to start the day for next time. You can see what difference we got. We got all those traps around our spotlights. We got a whole bunch of ground traps in up here. You can see just any way that they would kind of sneak in into the hokey pokey traps are well protected with ground traps. And the side is now absolutely deadly with hokey pokies and flames all the way back into this corner. I'll tell you what I'll do, just to reuse it next time. Grab a couple of these. Use those next time. Man. Yeah, we got a great line of sight around this area. All the way back to our water that never freezes. Pretty ultimate stuff. You know? Don't see too many weak points. I suppose what we could do is get either stone or logs and like close up this floor now. But I like being able to see and shoot down. I really don't think Virginias can get over here anymore. Where would they get the jump angle, you know? So we have a big proper stress test coming our way soon, but we'll finish this up, but you can see now how it's come together. Alright, we'll call it there. See you guys next time. Peace out. What is this? See ya.